is taking forever.
Keep chopping, you drain clog. Once we harvest the energy of the oldest tree in Eternia, we can destroy Castle Grayskull once and for all.
You know, Skeletor, based on our track record, this probably won't work.
Life's a journey, not a destination.
Not so fast, Skeletor. Trees are some of our most precious resources.
Who are you talking to?
Your face!
Ow!
You know what they say, a bird in the hand is worth two in the bush!
Stop it!
What? You gonna cry now?
You know what, I don't even have tear ducts, you jerk!
You know what you need? A good skull fucking.
What?
What the?
Oh, crap! Beastman, what did you do?
I don't know. I mean, I thought he would block it or something. I mean, he's He-Man.
This is the first murder in Eternian history. If the king finds out, it's the guillotine for us all.
Oh, God. Oh, we're up Schitt's Creek without a paddle, man.
He-Man!
Okay, read that back to me.
Being He-Man sucked more than you think. Falling backwards onto an axe now, the way I always talked about doing. Love, He-Man.
Yeah, foolproof!
Let's get the hell out of here! Oh, no! I must tell King Randor and the Sorceress this terrible news!
He-Man!
We're so screwed!
I'm turning over a new leaf. From this point forward, I'm no longer Evil-Lyn. You may call me Good-Lyn.
Huh. You know, I always thought your name was Evelyn. It's weird. All this time it's been Evil-Lyn.
Pretty clever, right?
No.
Game over, man! Game over!
Why is that door locked? I've gotta take a dump! Holy fucking shit!
To bring him back to life.
He-Man would be back, and I'd be regular Orko again?
Absolutely.
Yeah, but then that happened.